Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to get zero ping in Roblox. So firstly, after booting up our PC, we have to go to the search panel of Windows. In here, we will type command prompt, then open it. From here, we'll just ping roblox.com and check what the ping is to their website. So click ping roblox.com, and after that you will see that I have an average of 63 millisecond ping with the Roblox servers. Now, in order to minimize it, firstly we will go to the search panel. In here we have to type control panel. Now go to the network and internet setting. Then go to network and internet sharing center. Now click on change adapter settings. From here we have to check if we are connected to the Ethernet or not. If we are connected to the Wi-Fi or any other network, we should connect to the Ethernet port in our PC or laptop to get the lowest ping possible. After checking our network type, we have to right click on the Windows button and go to the settings menu. From here, go to the network and internet tab, then click on VPN. Now turn off both of these settings in the VPN menu. After doing that, I have to go to the search panel yet again, and again go to the control panel. From here, click open. Go to System and Security, click on Windows Defender Firewall. On the left side, click on Advanced Sharing Settings. Now click on Inbound Rules, and on the right side, click on a New Rule button. From here, we have to add the Roblox ports into our firewall, so we'll click on Port. Then we'll have to select the UDP setting, and in the port you have to fill it like this: 49152-65535. Now click on next. Make sure all of them are selected and give your inbound rule a name. I'll give it Roblox ports. Now click on finish. After finishing, you can close it and you'll get the lowest possible ping in Roblox. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.